shit. Alright, so she wants ice. And then another ice. Hey, and then she wants some rum. Yummy, yummy rum rum in your tum tum. Hey, we did it. Oh god, you're the fucking best. Why do you need the information dealing side hustle when you make cocktails this good? I'm telling you, you should be a world famous bartender. I'm glad you like it. Yeah, I've stopped talking because there's just too much dialogue. Let's go for it. Oh shit, she's the director. Oh yeah, tell me everything. Like to lose my sadness either. Beautiful. It's a beautiful thing. Shit. All right, she doubted herself. Isn't gonna affect creativity, eh? Bullshit. Oh my god. Now we all know about Maslow's pyramid, you know? Isn't self-actualization like the top level? Like before you've got like base needs like shelter, hunger. You know, like feeding yourself, clothing yourself. That's like base, and then above that is like, there's a couple other layers. I forget them, but yeah, self-realization or self-actualization. I think they're interchangeable. Exactly. Exactly. Yeah, that's true. It's all about getting euphoric, y'all. It's all about tipping your hat. It's all about the euphoria. I wouldn't say it's devolution. It's not the same. I did sound like a grandpa. Okay. Unnatural. I feel like this one is complete capitulation, but the above two are fairly strong. Like this one, I feel like is a weak counter argument, but this one, like, you're going hard in the paint against this. If we pick this one, he probably has like a spiel, so I'm gonna go with this one. This is true. That's a good point. Yeah, this is all true. Some down up in this bitch. Yeah, I think it sounds like a mind control device, if anything. I wouldn't say unhappiness is like a hugely motivating factor. It is somewhat motivational, sure. Right, how can you know? Are they the goals or are they the product? The product of choices. Good choices, you know what I mean? Mind control. Yeah, it's true. Imagine if we all fucking hung out with people that did the same things as we did, agreed with the same things that we feel. That'd be extremely uncomfortable. You would think that that something is wrong if that happened. I believe. That or you're just not very smart. Well, that reminds me of Naruto. Well, they call it the infinite Mangekyo. Yeah, this is the infinite Mangekyo, isn't it? This is Uchiha Madara. Yeah, right there. Completed. Alright, what do you want? What do you want? Alright, oh god, I'm having a look at the drop frames. 23,944 drop frames, or 6.4% of the stream. And that's only been, an hour and 44 minutes. That is, that's disgusting. Alright. I don't know who the CEO of this place is. They believe that they're martyrs, that they're saving the world. Like, imagine, like, if a company actually said, like, one of the company's goals is, like, to bring about world peace. I'd be very skeptical. Like, it's not really a narrow focus. It's not really a realistic focus, you know what I mean? This sounds a little bit like Google, to be honest with you. But Google is one of the biggest megacorps in the entire world now, so... just goes to show you how important the internet has become in all of our lives. Imagine living like that.